Hi guys, so today's video is about jewelry organization and storage. So you guys know I'm a big jewelry person. I have a lot of jewelry, and I don't mean like real gold jewelry. I mean like just regular everyday jewelry and like prettier going out jewelry, but not like real jewelry. But I feel like I'm always struggling with storing it, you know, like I have a lot back home. Obviously, the stuff I have here is limited, but I do plan to kind of organize it in the same fashion because I realize it's so much easier. So last year, someone sent me this box in one of the PR packages. I don't know what was in this, but I actually used it to make it my dressing table organizer. And I realized it's such a great way with like a clear box. And I'm looking for the same thing in glass. So if you guys know where I can get this, or anyone who makes these boxes in glass, please comment below. So in the same fashion, I ordered a whole bunch of boxes from Amazon. So I have all these boxes in different sizes to organize basically my bracelets, earrings, necklaces, everything. And there's a system I have and how I've done it, which I will show you. Keep watching. Okay, so I'm going to start by showing you guys my boxes. I ordered these plastic boxes with compartments off Amazon. You can easily get these anywhere. You can also use lined boxes like this one if you have any lying around. These are great to store jewelry in again. And then we have the decorative boxes with sections like this one, which are great for your dressing table. If you want to kind of like display them and look pretty, this one's not so pretty. I want a glass pretty one. We also have a bigger lined box, which we're going to organize properly. Let's begin. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is segregate and categorize all your jewelry. So I'm starting with my everyday stuff. So we have basic earrings, bracelets, and watch straps, because that's obviously what I use every day, but you can customize this based on whatever you use. So you just want to kind of divide things up into categories like this. So bracelets, smaller, bigger earrings, everyday earrings, watch straps, necklaces, and so on. And now let's put them into the box. Boxes with compartments like this are great because everything has a specific place and doesn't get mixed or tangled. So the smaller compartments are for my earrings, and the bigger ones are for my watch and bracelets. And the tiny long one is for my bobby pins and hair clips like this. I'm going to start with putting my watch straps in. I like to have all my favorites on my dressing table so I can easily change them up and like not have to look for them all the time. Next, we're going to do the earrings and bracelets. Now I'm going to move the necklaces out for a bit right now because we're going to put them into a new box. So set them aside for now. And in the remaining compartments, we're going to arrange the earrings and bracelets, as I said, this way. So everything is easy to access and clearly visible. This is my basic dressing table organizer with my everyday stuff. I really like that everything has a specific place and it's easy to find. And like the minute you open it, you can see everything, pick up what you want, and just put it back in its place when you're done. Okay, now we're going to work with the necklaces that we set aside earlier. So you want to set aside anything big like this that won't fit into a box because we have a special hanger for that. We'll get to that in a bit. So again, just lay out all the rest of your bigger jewelry like we did earlier. You can see all the little bags and packets I have. I used to have to like put my jewelry into these, and I feel like I can never find anything when I'm looking for it, right? Because you don't know what is in what portly, and then you open like 100 portlies when you're getting ready to go somewhere and then there's a mess. So this system is definitely going to get rid of all this. So we're just going to open out all my portlas and portlies and lay out everything this way. And we've got these adjustable boxes, as I said, which are really great to kind of store all your jewelry. They're really great because you can customize them to fit anything into the little sections based on whatever you want to store in them. Okay, I'm going to start with my necklaces and see if they fit into the little box. Okay, done. Let's set this aside for now and check the bigger boxes. So I got three boxes in three different sizes so that I can kind of fit everything in. Again, these are adjustable, as I said, so that you can move the bits around and make your jewelry fit. It's really, really convenient. So let's start with like the bigger earrings. This system just makes it so easy to see everything in one go and pick what you need. No need for the 100 portlies. So happy about this. Okay, I'm not gonna fill them all in because I have a lot of stuff and I just wanna kind of show you guys how it's done. So yeah, we're just gonna fill in a bit and move on. Okay, coming back to the necklaces, I feel like I'm gonna move them to the bigger box because I don't think they're all gonna fit into the tiny one. So yeah, just adding some bigger pieces here, moving around the sections, and then we're gonna move all the smaller ones from the earlier box into this as well. Now, this is something you're going to have to figure out as you're organizing stuff, you know, like things will fit in some boxes, some things won't fit in some boxes, and then you have to move things around to fit them and figure out how many boxes you're actually going to need. This all depends on the size of your pieces, the number of your pieces. So yeah, you've got to customize this based on how much jewelry you actually have. And for everything else that doesn't fit, we have a special hanger. So as you can see, the bigger box is definitely a better fit. We're going to save the smaller one for something else. Now, moving on to the smaller lined box, which is perfect for my bigger cuffs and bracelets that don't kind of fit into my everyday box. So just going to place them here and move on. Now we're going to start with the bigger lined box. This is specifically for my Ritika Sachdeva jewelry because I always have a separate box for her jewelry. That's how much I love it. You know, you can do this if you have a specific theme or a specific collection that you kind of want to put together into a special box. I've always had a box with Ritika jewelry because I feel like it's so different to anything else that I have. Not having compartments means obviously that you have to kind of place the jewelry separately and, you know, keep the box flat at all times. Otherwise, it's all going to kind of get mixed up. But it's okay for bigger pieces like this because they kind of stay fine if you like leave them flat. There shouldn't be a problem. Okay, now we have all the big pieces we kept aside in the beginning. These are the ones that you can't store in any boxes because they're really, really big and you'll need like really, really large boxes. What do we do? Ta-da! I present to you the hanging jewelry organizer, which was in one of my to buy or not to buy videos ages ago. So it's just like a mesh hanging thing with separate compartments. So I'm just kind of putting in all the really big stuff that I have. All the big statement pieces go into like one compartment this way. I do, of course, use clear packets here for most of the pieces to protect them since the hanger is just mesh and not actual like plastic compartments. But since they're clear, you can actually see the pieces and get whatever you need really easily. Okay guys, we are finally done. Let me show you how everything looks. So first up, we have my everyday stuff for my dressing table and then everything else is kind of neatly placed into their designated boxes. And then we have the hanging organizer that goes into the closet and you can just pull out any pieces that you need as and when you need them. So this is everything. The hanging closet organizer, the larger earrings, everyday stuff, my necklaces, Ritika stuff, and my bracelet. Wow, everything looks so organized. What do you guys think? So guys, I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Also, comment below with any jewelry organization tips that you guys have. How do you guys store your jewelry and how do you make it last longer? Comment below so we can all help each other and I will see you guys soon. Bye!